It's very important to recognize value. There's of course some other very strong players like Nemesis that played for Fnatic, but I can't put Nemesis in the same box as Bwipo and Hilly, you know? I just can't. But Nemesis is fantastic and I hope for his return. But you can't put Nemesis in the same basket as Hilly, Caps, Bwipo. And I am a big fan of Nemesis. I hope that he finds the right team for himself. Nemesis is a player that I even would like to work with. You know?